This video will show how to render 4K resolution in Blender. This is the scene I set before. I use this scene to demonstrate how to set the 4K resolution render. To render the image or animation, firstly we add a camera. And then we set the render area by using an eye view, and I added camera to view. So this is the area that we will render. To render setting, we can go to output properties, resolution. If we want to change to 4K resolution, there is a preset here. Click it. And there are three options of 4K resolution. Both of the use is using 4K ultra high definition TV. And then we can set the frame rate here. Let's say we can set 60 frames per second. And then we can choose the output location that will save the output file. We can definitely the new location. So this is the new location. And then we can choose the file format. For the left part, we can choose the file format for image. On the right part, it is for the animation. Let's say if we render the MP4, we can choose FFmpeg video and then go to encoding. In the container, choose MP4. And then we can go to render to choose render image or render animation. This is how to set 4K render in Blender. Thank you for watching. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye.